Hello, everybody, and welcome to Cast as Cast. It is going to be a gentle rambles today. I'm going to be finishing off the Little Mermaid cast. No, it is not her child that I'm doing. Nope. Not parent either. I already have her parents. I'm a dumbass. It's her sibling. Yes, I know, she already has a parent. Ran to my sister really quick, and then, because I have all of them, not Steam, shit. There we go. I don't know how old Ariel is. Is she a young adult? She's a young adult. Yes, this is her sister. That's fine. I'm gonna work with, I'm gonna work. Oh my god. I'm gonna struggle while my computer fucks with me the entire time. I'm gonna unlock the volume and turn that down a bit. And then lock it again. So the firstborn sister was Atina. Or at least that's how it's spelled. I'm gonna just set them up, because I'm gonna get to about, no, not child, sibling. I don't remember what their voices sound like, so you're gonna have to work with me on that one. The second one was Alana. And the third one was Aquata. I'm gonna fuck with their voices, don't worry about it. I will also be posting my computer does not want to work with me today. So you can have a family of six, 1, 2, 3, so 4, 5, we're going to be getting to the fourth, I think fifth sister. No, she's not a teen, she's a young adult. And then the fifth sister is Adela. I'm sorry, Andrina. You are currently, last to be a part of this family. Did I miss one? Latina, Alana, Quada, Arista, Adela, Am I gonna be able to get Andrina in this one too? That works. Alright, last one. Oh my god, give me a break. Please stop. Sibling. Yeah, I don't. And her name is... Cool. Now. We're gonna start with you. Your hair is... No. Yeah? Yeah, it's, I think it's that. But it's not this. It's... Her hair is normally up. Kind of like this. Closer to this, though. I think I'll do that for her. More of the orange. Oh, I can't do that because the ribbon is. Damn it. Will this work? Oh, yes, that's much better. Okay. Give me a break. There is not a system error. Oh my god. I wanna cry. Stop it, please. Please, for the love of God. Okay, so now that I have all their names, I can... My Little Mermaid, what the fuck? Okay, so her eyes are... Her eyes are green. Gorgeous. I don't have a tiara for her, unfortunately. But she... I am going to be taking some creative liberties as well with the sisters. Because, I can. And because I said so. I'm only slightly kidding. I'm sorry, I'm a dumbass. That's awful. There we go. she just kinda doesn't take her hair down, I think. Unless, like, she's sleeping. Because you can't really sleep with that in. She only really has... Oh. My. Dear. God. If another one of those goes off, I'm gonna go absolutely fucking ballistic. I'm trying to be calm and quiet and collected. But I am not having it with this shit. I'm not. Also, she's got an attitude on her. I don't know what that is. But she wants to take over her father's throne. What the fuck is that? Oh, I can work with this. Where's... There's not an orange option. That is the closest I can get to an orange option. I'm getting a different tree. Is there an orange option for this? There is. Look at that. She may be more mature than her sisters. However, she is very, very, very body positive, so she enjoys showing off whatever she can. Whenever she can, by the way. Nails, we're gonna do orange. Because they are color-coded for some reason. I don't know why they color-coded the sisters. It might just be easier to, I swear to fucking God. It might just be easier to animate if they're color-coded. But, it also makes it easier on me that the only one that's standout is Ariel. There we go. She doesn't really have many details besides, her makeup, I guess, and her crown-looking thing that I can't get for her. So, this is a world where, Athena never got hit by the boat, and so, the girls and King Trident and all the other mermaids are allowed to walk on land among humans, because humans and mermaids get along. And that is how Ariel found, Eric, and Eric never went on the boat, and he never got it crashed, and this is like a perfect life AU going on. She's so cute. I swear to God. Give me just a minute. Oh my God. Right as I hit play on the recording again. Oh my God. I'm gonna cry. Okay. Here we go. Disconnect. We're gonna do seashell. Nope, we're gonna do seashell. There we go. And we're gonna do orange tail. Why is the tip of it green? Yeah, we'll do that instead. Since it wants to be all fucky. And then I don't think so. I think she wants to be a friend of the world queen, honestly. She's outgoing. Child of the ocean. And, self-assured. And obviously her favorite color is orange. If that's not clear enough to you. Anyway, Next is Alana. Sorry. My computer was doing a thing again. So it's Alana. Alana now. Oh, cool. We get a purple coated one now. And her eyes are gray. Looks like. This gray color. Yeah, that's perfect. Cut. Could you just... God damn. There we go. Why the fuck? They gave me my nuggets in a McRib container. That feels like a slap in the face, because I don't think they have the McRib anymore. Okay. Oh my fucking god. That is getting so goddamn annoying. I think I might genuinely go fucking insane. God, sorry. Caffeine and I are deeply in love. No. I mean, we are, but we don't talk about it. It's just a mutual, unspoken thing. I forgot why I even needed my phone for a second. It's because I don't have these women memorized. I know how horrendous of me to not memorize what a woman looks like. But, I didn't memorize what they look like. Alright, I'm gonna rapid fire fix all the makeup and nails to be the way it's supposed to be, quote unquote. The way I want it to be. So, BRB. Hey. Hey, McDonald's, if you want to sponsor me, I'm not going to say no. I just would like you to know that. Lord knows I eat enough of your food to give you enough money. Excuse me. Where the fuck? This is the most annoying thing on the planet. Nice. Mm-hmm. I think that's better. I think she... No. Okay, I just need to... Oh, look at that! Tail already knew. I don't remember who it was. I think it was Adrina. But she was like... she was upset because somebody had her bra. Because it had her initial on it. And it was either Alana or Atina. And she was like, all of our first names start with A. It was the funniest shit. The game was frozen for a solid, 2 minutes. I don't know what happened, but it's back now, so. Just had to be patient. Huzzah! Okay. Now that Alana's done, we're on to Aquata. Okay. Brown hair, brown eyes, and a very weird ponytail that I'm gonna make normal. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Sorry. For a second, forgot what I was filming. This is a gentle ramble. This is not a CAS rage every time your computer decides to be a little bitch. I'm zen. I'm fine. I'm perfect. I think that's about as good as it's gonna get. Not right now, man. Really quick, once I get this figured out, I'm gonna cycle through and do it to all of them. There we go. Alright, now give me just a minute. So, well, that's new. And it's got a blue option? Cool. That's what you're wearing, babe. She's kind of, I don't know, I feel like she's more of a laid-back kind of, this does not look laid-back at all. not sure why that outfit combination happened. Not a fan, but, you know. She's laid back until it's time to party. Then she is just elegance goddess. Actually, I'm gonna change up her hair for this one. After I have a fucking aneurysm with how annoyed I am with this stupid fucking... I'm fine. Sorry, that was a loud whistle. No. Okay. All right. Now we go to this. Turn that off. There we go. I think I'm gonna mess with their voices. I think their voice is probably fine the way they are. I think she wants to be really athletic. She's active. She's kind of a I think she's a tomboy, honestly. Trying to see, just because I can't think of anything else. What a weird way to pause. There we go. Fantastic. Aquata is finished. Arista is next. God damn it. I think she's the red-coated one. I can't honestly remember. It is. Yep, she's the red-coated one. This one's with a cuter ponytail. not. You're kidding me. Shit. I think I'm gonna do that. Nope, that is green. No. I think we'll do the braid for her instead. And her eyes are icy blue. I'm gonna do all the rest of these as fast as I can because I'm about to go downstairs because it is hotter than hell in here. So give me just a minute. Oh my god, again, that's the fucking. Yeah, I know. Here we go. Let's get. Apparently, the only pink they have is these, so. That's fine, I guess. Alright. Let's freaking go. Mm-hmm.